future connection. So, as you can see, just along this retaining wall, traffic from the ultimately southbound tunnel will just follow the retaining wall and come on into this tunnel.
This tunnel is going to be open on Monday, June 1st.
Monday, June 1st. And one of the biggest pieces of that piece of work that needs to happen is this area. To get the roadway built, you got to take this one out and build the future roadway. And I think they have this is all continuously reinforced concrete pavement. So they call it CRCP. So they have 1,000-pound panels of already prefab rebar that they'll be putting down in sections and then having to pour the concrete in individual lanes.